Welcome everybody to Toledo Flag Football, aka TFF TV. Now I know you hear flag football, but let me give you a second to think about that, cause that's me, motherfuckers, for social respect. King of the Mud is the review today. We're going over the top five teams offensively and defensively. There goes my boy Dan Cole, rest in peace. Now let's get to it. Mud City, they got one of the best line in the league, best receiver in Casey Horn, and best believe Fino is a motherfucking dog. Then Bang Bros with the combination Andy Stone and Alex, them dudes is real dangerous. You can never count them out. OTF, the best pitching team in the league. This team knows how to spread it out, led by Dom and JU. Them dudes is dominant, man. When they going. Obviously, they undefeated. Then you go up with the OGs, the Goodfellas. Now, when they healthy, they one of the best teams in the league. But when Joe's not there, that's all right, because Keon's showing up and he putting up numbers too. Joe had like 156 his debut. Keon had like 120 his debut or some shit. I might be cheaping them on some points for real. Then we go to the top team with 31 points a game. Wolfpack, led by nobody, no other than Nick Soroka. One of the top dogs in the league. A lot of people say he's the best QB. I had to come down and check him out. The motherfucker's a dog. You can't slip up on them or they going to bust your ass. Now let's go to the defensive side, the top five. Now, before we get in there, I want to give a quick shout-out to Kodak Morris. The boy came up with these dope-ass flyers and graphics for the designs we're seeing here defensively and offensively. So shout-out to my boy. Also, Christopher Yenrick, Chuck Fox, and Eric Wagner for giving us a dope-ass league and giving me an opportunity to give y'all some content. Now, let's get into it. We got Wolfpack, 12.7 points a game. They got a great D, led by Emilio on that D-line. They real nasty over there. Then you got who are led by Marley offensively, but they got athletes on both sides. It's the same thing with 21 Goats. They got Davis over there at quarterback, but he also could play cornerback and he'd be lurking. So you can't slack on either one of these teams. They're 6-3. Very good, got athletes, so you got to be aware because anytime they could beat anybody. Defense wins championships. Then we go to the OGs, Goodfellas. Beast Mode, aka Knock Your Shit Loose, aka B. Lee, one of the best defensive linemen in the league. The strongest and the fastest, dude just brings all the pressure. With his young boy Joe running around too, man, they real deadly, man. I'm telling you, when the whole team there and they healthy, they're one of the best teams in the league. Then you go to OTF.
Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode.
That's King of the Mud Flag Football, top five offense and defense, August 28th. Don't forget, 5-on-5 tournament. Get with Yenrick and he'll get you in there. And anybody from the league watching, send some videos in. You got some motherfucking highlights, some dope highlights. If I ain't catching them, send them in. Like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for tuning in, everybody.
Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode. This here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at post.